Do you think that beauty is the only thing that makes people attractive? For a lot of us, it takes more than a pretty face or dashing good looks to win us over. It takes a kind heart, a beautiful mind, and a genuine soul to make us fall in love with someone. But while we are admiring these qualities in others, we may end up forgetting that we have these qualities too. We can oftentimes be unaware or dismissive of all of our best traits and qualities. To remind you that you're beautiful, here are 8 attractive things you might be doing but don't notice. Number 1, you smile a lot. Do people see you as a warm and friendly person? Are you always quick with a smile or a hello to brighten someone's day? While it might not seem like much to you, that smile can catch other people's eyes and put them in a good mood. It makes a good impression and it shows other people that you're a happy person who finds joy in everyday things. And what's more attractive than someone who has a positive, inviting energy? Number 2, you take care of your appearance. Even if you might not be the best dressed or best looking person you know, what matters most to other people is that you take care of your appearance. It's the little things that make a big difference, like freshly manicured nails, a well put together outfit, or a neat and tidy hairstyle. Because it's not about how trendy or expensive your clothes are, or about what brands you're wearing. What people find attractive is the way you carry yourself, with poise, confidence, and good grooming. Number 3, you talk about your hobbies. Do you have a hobby that you love or a favorite pastime you talk about with your friends? Whether it's gardening, gaming, designing, painting, reading, music, dancing, or playing sports, people will always find you more attractive when you have something you're passionate about and which you're not afraid to share. So keep this in mind next time you want to impress your crush. It probably won't take much more than being your genuine and true self, which includes talking to them about your hobbies and favorite things to do. Number 4, you think before you speak. There are few things that make someone more unattractive than being a gossip and getting your foot stuck in your mouth. Imagine the person you've admired from afar for so long finally strikes up a conversation with you and you end up saying something stupid. It can be a real turnoff sometimes. People who are careful to think before they speak, on the other hand, come off as more intelligent, mysterious, sensitive, and sophisticated. You say just enough to pique their interest, so they'll want to engage more with you. Number 5, you're a good listener. Similar to the last point, being a good listener is a quality a lot of people find attractive, especially in a world where it seems like everyone is always trying to give their 2 cents about everything. There's something nice and refreshing about someone who doesn't just listen to respond or who isn't just waiting for their turn to talk. Being a good listener makes the people you're talking to feel more validated, appreciated, and attended to. It shows them that unlike a lot of people out there, you're not just preoccupied with yourself, but care about other people too. You're a giving and empathetic person, and this can make you more attractive than you think. Number 6, you easily make friends. Another thing you may do that you might not realize makes you more attractive to other people is your easy ability to converse and make friends. After all, who wouldn't be attracted to someone who makes everyone else just naturally gravitate towards them? Warm, friendly, and easy to get along with. People will no doubt find you more attractive the more likable you make yourself seem. Number 7, you take care of others. Are you always there for people you care about? A true and generous friend. You take care of your friends when they're not feeling well, cheer them up when they're down, and support them through everything. Loyalty like that is hard to come by, and that's what makes you so attractive. You give so much of yourself, your time, energy, and attention so freely that the people around you can't help but feel lucky to know you and have you in their lives. And number 8, you compliment others. Finally, but perhaps most importantly, there's nothing more attractive than someone who makes other people feel attractive too. Saying kind words and giving compliments can warm everyone's hearts and lets them know that they can always turn to you for comfort or support when the going gets tough. And you know what's most attractive of all? That you don't buy into the misguided idea that we should all be competing with each other and that you need to push other people down just to raise yourself up. So, kindness is by far the most attractive quality of all. Have you started to realize that you are more attractive than you think? Let us know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like, subscribe, and share this video with those who might benefit from it. And don't forget to hit the notification bell icon to get notified whenever Psych2Go.